Double
Dragon.
It's your boy A-Man.
It's your boy Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today. Like I never left.
You heard what she said.
Let's get it.
Yeah, man, we here again. We're waiting. We got like maybe a month of, you know, waiting because it's already almost June. So
I can't wait, man.
I'm literally waiting for it. I'm not just because they're going to be throwing hands. I just felt like even what we seen in some of our streams we had, it seemed like it was going to be pretty like a cool environment. You know what I'm saying?
I feel like
a lot of anime have like a lot of testing stuff going on. Like the tuning exams. I feel like everybody just taking the tuning exams. You know what I'm saying?
But it's an OG. It's an OG.
It is a good way to like see all the characters and what they bring into the actual series and so forth. But today we got the God of High School
character trailer.
Yeah,
I haven't seen a character trailer in a.
I don't even remember the last time I saw a character trailer.
Yeah, like
it's just, what was it?
I guess it just focused on a specific character or something.
But, probably the main ones, yeah.
So what they gonna do this for everyone until they come out?
So we're about to check these out. Hopefully about to be some more heat. I'm hoping the sounds pair with it well, because I feel like a lot of things they have some dope visuals, but the sound don't be hitting, or it's the reverse method. You know, sound hitting and the visuals don't be, you know what I'm saying, going crazy.
Since I don't really know what a character trailer is, I don't know if it's gonna be like heat like a trailer. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna just come in with just.
And I'm expecting to see something different. I want to see something different, so.
Yeah, I'm ready to get into it, man.
All right, let's run it up. It's the main character.
That's the dude.
Yeah,
that's
the okay. Dude. Yeah, so he did. You know, I'm just going to control without freaking press. So he did. Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry. The strongest fighter on the world.
Thank you.
Jin Mori. Renewal Taekwondo, full contact karate, Moonlight Sword style.
Why
is he biting people, bro? It's showdown time.
That's crazy.
They showed the main three people.
They showed the main three people, and they showed the type of martial arts style they have.
Taekwondo, karate. I don't know what the other girl was.
The swords, moonlight sword style.
Yeah. I saw definitely some characters I seen when we was watching the webtoon. I saw a couple different things. I'm just ready. I want the heavens to rumble.
Literally,
bro.
We seen the first. I think we read the first three chapters. That's it.
Yeah.
So that's how we know a couple of the other people besides the main three people.
And it was going crazy.
Yeah.
Like this, even if it, like yeah.
I'm bro, this about to be that. Gritty, bro. This about to be like some.
I want to say this is gonna be on some like Dragon Ball Super type of audience level. Like it's gonna be like a. Like a
monumental,
like a heavyweight fight every week. Like everybody ready for the heavyweight like fight reactions. Yeah. Where like what's coming up next? Who versus who?
It kind of remind me of. I don't know if you watched King and Ashura on Netflix,
but I know what you're talking about. Stuff. I think I sat there and I looked at it for like an episode. Yeah,
that and like Baki the Grapple or something like that, where they like the underground Netflix. Stuff and they fight each other. Like
kind of remind me of What's the boxing anime we watched?
The boxing one we watched?
Yeah.
Oh, Mega Block?
Megalo Boxing?
Yeah, Megalo
Boxing. Yeah, yep. Because it's like...
It's
like being in that like arena and just seeing all different type of fighters and what they bring to the table and who gonna win versus who and... stuff like that. Yeah, I'm super, super excited about this, man.
Crazy.
July about to be wild. July about to be wild.
Yeah, I can't wait, man. I hope y'all enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Subscribing, just like please, what he said, man, because we're going to be reacting to God of High School, and we hope y'all enjoy the ride as much as we about to. Because we already know it's going to be fire. We read some of the chapters, so.
Yeah, it's going to be heat, man.
Yeah.
But yeah, man, Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Deuces.